What's your name?
My name is David.
What did God ask you?
He said to me, you are the chosen one, you must be strong and brave. And he also told me to fight the lion.
Why did that seem impossible? What doubt did you have?
I was doubting myself because I was only a little boy and I couldn't fight.
Why did you persevere?
Because I trusted in God and Jesus.
What blessing did you receive?
To be king for everyone.
What message do you want to give to everyone?
Trust God with your heart and your mind, and he will bless you with a gift.
What's your name?
My name is Miss.
Who was you before God chose you?
I live in Midian.
What did God ask you?
God asked me to free the rhinos goat.
Why did that seem impossible? What doubt did you have?
I was about because I didn't know how to talk to the Israelites.
Why did you persevere? What lesson did you receive?
To be holy.
What message do you want to give everyone?
Believe in God.
Okay. What's your name?
Abraham.
Who was you before God chose you?
A normal shepherd and an old man.
What did God ask you or tell you?
He asked me to move out of my home and leave everything behind and move to that country. He said it was a wonderland.
Why did that seem possible? What doubt did you have?
I thought that there was nothing there, but it was beautiful.
Why did you persevere?
Because God always keeps his promises.
What blessing did you receive?
A child, that was my dream.
What message do you want to give everyone?
That God always keeps his promises.